What's happening?
Okay, so. So,
alright, guys.
Alright, everybody, welcome to Garry's Mod.
Yeah!
Well, that was very short lived. Welcome to Garry's Mod, everybody. As you can see, this is a game that does not have much to do unless you're creative with your. God damn it. Creative with your tools. So, for now, I want you guys to get familiar with your tools.
Oh!
I said get familiar with your tools.
What?
How do you make
spawn items?
Yeah, I would get to that if these guys would drop my fucking tower. Not on me. Oh fuck. Oh god, oh god! Alright, so, to open your tools, mate. Alright.
Fuck, you guys are running away!
Alright, to open your tools menu, you press Q. Okay, when you press Q, several things are going to come out.
What the hell?
Alright? So,
bye, guys.
One of many.
Well, I'm listening, come on!
One of the many things that we have is. Damn it! Okay, so when you press Q, there's gonna be like a list of items.
Holy son of a bitch!
Why is there an NPC limit?
Oh my I'm not going there. Oh my god, Patrick!
You said an NPC limit.
Oh my god. Yeah, you guys have fun with that. So,
what are we doing, Sam?
So,
how do we mod with Garry?
So, first I need to run the fuck away. Long enough for me to get a breath in and explain
what's happening!
Hey, do the oh my god.
How come they don't disintegrate?
Yeah.
Bye, guys!
They're sort of indestructible, maybe a little bit.
What the fuck?
Why is there an NPC limit?
Put the NPC limit out.
Well, now we have to kill these guys on our own, right?
Well, let me get that.
Okay, sure, you just take the time to spawn your, like.
Ah!
Okay, yeah, you can clean.
Come on, Sam, what are we doing?
There. Alright.
Oh, hey. Thanks.
Okay, so. So first I want you guys to be familiar with your tools. One of the tools is you summon a. Oh my god.
How do you get more ammo?
I don't even know it. Okay, so. You press Q to have objects, your list of objects come out on the screen, right? So
yes,
first you have the spawn list, the other lists are there on the side, on the left-hand side, right?
When I spawn them, they're dead.
Yeah, because you're summoning ragdolls. Ah! They're summoning ragdolls! God damn it! You have everything. Alright. So,
Yeah, okay.
I'm listening.
Okay. So, you also have the tab option on the side. And oh god damn it.
You're taking too long, what are we doing?
Stop trying to kill me!
I'm not trying to kill you, I'm just like
succeeding in killing you.
Yes, that is the same thing. So please explore the tab. You'll see there's several items there. Do not touch most of these. You can touch vehicles, okay? You can touch NPC. Entities. Weapons and spawn lists, alright?
Entities. He said entities.
Alright.
Oh,
then, if you look to the other tab, the other three on the right hand, you have a list of tools. Alright?
Hey, I have a quick question.
Yeah?
Who has actually got the build tab open?
I do.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sort of.
You mean the whole time he was talking?
Yeah. So that's why I was
killing. You're full of shit. You shot at me. You're lying, shit.
So
anyway, I got it. Okay, so what do you do? Build bathtub, right?
So yeah. you can do a lot of stuff in this game. So that tools on the side will assist you in doing certain things.
Oh,
like for example, you have the axis tool, which will help you make like a spinning rotation.
I'm really trying to pay attention to them, but you know, it's just so hard.
I can imagine.
What is a button?
Ow.
How do you blow up dynamite?
Yeah, let's just get to the part where we attach rockets to things, because that's where we're going.
Ah! He killed me!
Alright, so you attach rockets to things by using. Goddamn mother! Use the tool.
Got it,
right?
Goddamn mothers.
No, there's a tool called thruster, alright?
You thrust her? Okay.
Thruster.
I'm on it! Oh my gosh.
So for example, this item. If we take the thruster tool, and we add this, and then...
Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Can you kick Jolo?
Why?
I don't know.
Like in real life or from the game?
No, I can kick him in real life. Oh, okay, I got it.
Alright, so you have that. And if we ignite them like this.
Oh, Jesus.
Why is there a rope there?
I don't want to explain. How do you delete the rope?
You have to use your move tool. If you let go of that thing. Oh my god!
I didn't do that.
Alright, stop touching that, you little.
It's on fire.
Oh wow.
So that's the thruster tool.
Ah! So what is it doing now?
Well, I'm currently trying to explain what we're gonna do.
How do you delete the ropes?
There's a tool called remover. Okay.
Okay.
You highlight what you wanted to remove.
Ow.
And then you left. Or maybe you have to click.
Oh
in,
wait.
And
but the things are still here.
Yeah, but it's not attached to anything. See, you can't remove. You can't get rid of the tool itself.
Oh.
Wow.
So I got it.
Delete it.
Yep.
Okay, so what do we do, Sam? Come on.
I want you guys to stay right here.
What the fuck?
That works.
What?
Cholo figured out how to look. You.
I'll try! I didn't blow up. I was just walking in and exploded. But I didn't know what's happening. How do you blow stuff up?
You need to use enough that. Which you don't have.
Fuck. Oh man, I didn't think of that.
There should be like should be an option. Okay, so if you click tool and you select dynamite, it says here explode and there's a number, right?
So is this thing not like fall or something? Or did someone freeze it?
Someone probably froze it.
Oh no, it really doesn't fall. Oops. I didn't do that.
How come when you spawn them they have, okay, they have melodies. But the combine's not moving.
Yeah, he's shooting though.
Oh, got it. Default.
So, okay, come on. Let's set a goal. That's what we gotta do. We gotta have something to work towards as a team.
Okay.
You're a terrible team.
Fine.
I'm already dead.
What do you do? Tell them what to do.
Well, for once, I wanna know why there's so many fucking
combine.
I didn't spawn those.
That's my fault.
God damn it! Who keeps spawning the dynamite?
I don't know.
Don't worry, I took care of the combine.
What is this?
Oh!
Oh shit! Okay, this is bad.
What are all these?
Take care of the combines! There! Go. Wow, that was a really good aim. Oh my god!
Oh, I missed.
I did not miss though. Why is there a...
Who spawned a helicopter?
Who spawned a helicopter? I can't dynamite that! I can't dynamite!
Oh, I can!
There's a rocket launcher in this game.
Oh, you can physics prop it. Smash it into the ground!
What does the gravity gun do?
I don't know.
Is that working? Are you smashing it into the ground?
I'm trying to, but somebody's touching it!
What the fuck is going on?
Wait.
Who's got this?
It's so stupid!
Somebody's going to the helicopter!
Mind you, it's still shooting at us.
I know, I'm sinking in the water, right? Won't do any
harm. What the hell?
Hold it in place,
I'll shoot it.
There. No! I can't
hold it in place so I can rock. God damn.
There!
One's holding it! Now no one. It's like you go.
Let go. There.
This is tough.
Hey, I have a question. Can you kill these in the actual game?
I have no idea.
Because if you can't, then it can't die.
Well, I know there's a nuclear rocket in here.
I don't remember.
Don't remember where it is.
I played like 5 minutes with the original Half-Life.
You say nuclear a lot.
Yeah. What are you?
Kind of.
Nuclear.
Southern?
You remind me of Indiana Jones.
Well, I know there's a bomb in here that makes everything go boom.
Oh yeah,
that's
there is.
Bomb.
Anyway,
it's gone.
You know what we gotta do is you gotta clean everything up.
Clean everything. There. Everything's clean.
Okay, Sam, what do we do? Give us a goal. Give us something.
Alright.
That's what we need. We need to know we're doing something.
I still don't know
how direction
to
our lives, especially me.
Okay, so. Since we're here, and since we're supposed to be working as a team, okay, I want you guys to
fuck yourselves.
Okay.
No.
Done.
would be nice to make a working plane.
A what?
A plane.
I just spawned the helicopter.
No, but using...
Wow, what is that?
God, that's what it is.
What's that one? How did you despawn that one?
I didn't. He deleted everything.
What's the creator?
Working plane, done!
Alright, also, I want you guys plane. To make Cute. A plane out of... plane out of these items. One is a bathtub. Right?
Huh? Bathtub.
A bathtub, yep.
Wait,
what?
Okay.
A bathtub.
I got a bathtub.
In spawn lists?
Yep. I want you guys to make plane
construction
props.
What kind of construction
props? Bathtub?
Can I carry it while I'm in it?
Bathtub. I can carry it while you're
in
it.
I got a bathtub.
What is happening?
Yeah, you have to make
Oh my god, every time it touches me, oh! I don't know what just happened.
I'll tell you what happened. Physics happened.
Ow!
Weep.
So yeah, I want you guys to use a bathtub.
And kill each other.
A fence? Oh, sorry.
Totally on it.
A fence? Children, a fence? Okay.
What?
Physics prop killed me.
Yeah, okay, I got it.
Yeah, so make a a plane.
What is happening?
You guys are, oh my god.
I'm not doing anything!
Oh my god, I'm saying out of this one. So you guys, I want you guys to make
this is,
plane out of a bathtub.
This is baby's first Garry's mod. This
yeah.
is baby's first Garry's
mod. I want you guys to make a plane out of a bathtub and a fence, alright? And you can add other
plane,
things.
Wait, sorry. I didn't catch any of that. A plane with a bathtub and a fence?
Yeah, make a plane using a bathtub and a fence.
Okay, someone killed Jolo.
I'm gonna ride the thing, then just fling it as far as you can.
A fence.
Someone spawned the fence, and...
Yeah, I did. But then you guys started dropping it on me.
Okay, someone...
How do you rotate again?
Hey! So to rotate... Okay.
Oh, it got stuck.
You use... Four. You use... You go to the physics gun, and damn it. You go to the physics gun, highlight the object...
The fence I spawned is stuck.
Yeah, you just right-click it. You right-click the fence while you're selecting it with the... Oh no, you just click it again with the physics gun.
No, I mean, look, it's... Oops. Well, those fences are not stuck. So I'm on it.
Fence.
Where the fuck's my bathtub?
There's like a bajillion bathtubs here, guys. You can literally spawn as many as you want.
I don't want to. I want the one I spawned. I already put it right next to me while I was spawning my fences. I don't know what the fuck they were doing.
Well, there.
How do you rotate?
E. Alright, so you rotate, you grab the object, you hold E, and then just... Move around.
How do I stick it?
To stick it, there's a tool called Weld under Constraints. Constraints.
There's a Sean Connery teaching Garry.
Yeah, Sean Connery teaching Garry.
Yeah, he's Sean Connery, yeah. Say
what? What the hell?
Wow, Rip.
Anyway.
Oh, my point was. Voice my bathtub.
Who's trying to kill me again?
Voice bathtub. Bathtub. Yes.
Bathtub, come back! I got your bathtub back for you.
I find a new bathtub.
I got your bathtub back for you.
What did you do?
So there.
This old man sprints like mad.
Where's my bathtub and my fence? Say how they are.
So you guys can feel free to ask me questions on how to do some stuff.
How do you play?
Whoa, he spawned the... What is that?
Oh my god!
We're not gonna get anything done, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, no I got
whoever has the closest thing to resemble a plane wins.
Oh god, yeah.
At the end of what?
The end of
Well, the first person
to
get a
Sam's rope.
At the rate we're going, probably.
So basically, once Sam starts killing us, whoever has something resembling
He's been doing that to me since...
No, I'm out
on the water, alright? I'm out on the water.
Wait, how do you... But what if it just... How do I English?
Why am I moving backwards?
It's Weld, right?
Yep, it's Weld.
But I have to like, stick them together first, right?
Yep. Oh, Jesus Christ!
He's getting close.
Oh, shit! Oh, what happened?
Hey, how'd you get to that thing? That tool.
What happened to my bathtub?
God damn it, why is it... What is with you and losing freaking bathtub?
It flew away, I welded the fence to it. Wait. So I win.
No, you need to bring it to me.
What? What do you want me to do?
No, you probably threw it away because I see a bathtub over there.
No, but there are like 50 bathtubs.
Oh my god, I'm going to clean everything.
No, I attached it to the fence and flew off.
No, you have to make it fly with...
No, it flew off! I just said that!
You can't prove that because I can't see it!
But it's gone!
Well, find it!
Fuck this. Oh, that was you. I wanted to kill Sam.
You see, you mean these guys.
What if I just attach rockets to this hovercraft?
No, that doesn't count. You can't
what
use...
What the hell?
You can't use rockets. What?
Can I make... God damn.
Why did the fence crash into me?
Someone's physics gun did it.
I didn't even try to make a...
I told you! It flew off!
You have to find it and show it to me!
I can't, it keeps killing me!
What, the plane?
No, Jolo!
Jolo, stop oh god damn it!
Okay, fine. I'm starting to take this seriously now.
Are you?
Trying.
What the fuck just happened? Oh, hey, there's my bathtub. Oh, that's
what the hell?
There are like 3 bathtubs underwater, so I'm just gonna get one of these.
Oh, it's just underwater?
Well, one of them was.
Yeah. How do you spawn ammo?
You die.
You pray.
I actually don't think you can. I could be wrong.
You die and that's the end.
Wait, when you say plane, so it has to fly like...
It has to fly using rockets.
Oh!
On thrusters.
Jolo, I have to warn you. I'm kind of at my wit's end and I'm about to hit you.
Yeah. Ah.
Okay. So I put this here. Or no, wait, what if I want... It makes more sense if I put this on top.
Can you weld again?
Maybe if
I use a weld tool.
Modern...
Guys,
dude, my bathtub is freaking out.
You bother me.
That means it's crashing into other things.
No, it's just right on top of my fence.
Yeah, it's crashing. So you have to weld it together. You can't just put it together.
There.
There you go, too well.
There you go. Q on the right, under something.
Question.
Yes?
Once my thing has the...
There, place,
how
it's
does
moving!
It
I win!
How do you activate the fly thing? The fly thing.
The fly thing.
So you can... You can... Okay, so... If you go to tools and you go to thruster, there are 2 numbers on the side that say forward and reverse. So you can actually just change that.
Holy moly.
Why did that happen to you?
What?
That's my bathtub! Where's that?
That's not yours.
Yes it is!
No, you spawned.
No, that's the one I made earlier that flew off.
No, that's
or is that
one
you made now?
That's the one I made now.
Oh, so where's my bathtub?
Where's your bathtub?
I don't know. I mean, this is my new one, but...
Oh, gee, shit.
See?
Don't ask how it killed
myself.
Wait,
so I need to make it, like, fly upwards too, don't I?
Yeah, you have to make it fly.
But, like, I can make it go forward, no problem, but... You're saying that it's a plane.
There's a way to make it go... There's a way to
how
make
do you
it
freeze?
Fly up.
Right click.
This is very complicated.
Someone
kill me.
Oh, wait!
I know. The first one to hit me with the plane wins. Just hit me with the plane.
Why?
Like, I'm gonna stand somewhere far, then just fling the plane as far as you can. Then if you hit me or you're close to me, you win.
I don't see what that achieves.
Wait.
How do you use the launcher?
Sam, I have a question.
When I attach
yes.
the thruster...
Should I be able to steer the plane?
No.
Yes.
Huh?
You don't know.
How is this physically possible?
Well, steer is very loose in this game.
How do you activate the thrusters?
So
there's a catch it.
Press Q. No, look, there's a thing there on the right where you set the 2 keys. Look. Oh, fuck.
Why won't it attach
God.
Okay.
Huh?
Why won't it attach thrusters? What the hell?
Oh, there's a wheel! Oh, wait, no, that's not the wheel.
The hey-hey!
Ooh. So that's what the gravity gun does. Oh shit!
My thrusters are not firing.
My thrusters are not attaching.
Are your thrusters upside
good
down?
For you!
Are your thrusters upside down?
My thrusters aren't firing.
What the heck?
This is frozen.
Stay away from
it. It's not frozen.
This is my spot.
See, okay. Look, here, it's moving around. It's not frozen.
See, mine's
check your thrusters.
How do you nothing's happening.
Yeah.
Mine works fine.
Force 15, what does that mean?
Oh, see, this one's working. The others are not.
I'm sorry.
How do you set it again?
I need a new bathtub.
How do you set it against them?
You bought this.
Once you attach it, how do you set it? The launch.
Okay.
There's numbers. There are numbers on the side.
It's fucking difficult, man.
That's why I told you guys to use.
It says 1500. Force 1500. What does that mean?
It means how far.
It applies 1500 thingies of force.
Thingies of force.
I don't fucking.
That's actually what it means.
Thrust. So I need this to apply like a billion thrust. That. Stop fucking moving! Ah! This is really frustrating.
Alright, so if the thrusters don't fire, you can use a tool called ignite. So you can find it under utility, wire. Oh. And then go to physics, and then force, and then look for ignite.
Oh shit.
Okay. Wire. Physics. Ignite.
I think this is it.
Wait. Holy son of a bitch. Can I just delete this thing? How do I delete what I'm.
Wait, Sam.
Yeah?
Does it have to like fly, like in the air, or can I just like get it off the ground?
You can get it off the ground.
If I like clean up everything, will it clean up yours too?
Probably.
I just want to clean up what I made.
There's a tool called remove.
Oh, my thrusters fell off the fucking thing!
So you're not aiming it at a large enough mass?
Remove?
Or did they? I don't know.
Look, it's under.
Oh, okay. That didn't work. Stop it! Stop moving!
Okay.
I'm gonna make this.
Let's see what happens. Oh my god! No, that didn't work.
That's gonna kill you. I'm pretty sure that's gonna kill someone.
Okay.
Oh shit.
So here's my. How?
Where's my bathtub?
Why is he doing it now?
So this is my problem.
Lots of things.
This game sucks. No. Okay. Wait. What does an airplane look like?
I don't know.
The Wright brothers did this with fucking sticks.
Yeah, but then they had rings. And cooperation.
Three people here graduated from Ateneo. Yeah. No one with a degree in engineering, it's true. But.
Yeah, no, that's it. None of us have engineers. Shut up.
Sam, I have a question.
Yep.
If they're not attached when I weld them, will they just automatically connect?
Wait, what? What?
If they're not. Like, no, hold on, I'm just gonna test it, I don't give a shit.
I'm sorry, I was distracted because of Jolo. I thought Jolo carrying around an explosive tank. And the next thing when he turns it on to you, the fucking thing just fucking explodes on him.
That didn't work. So, clearly what I want is for it to be, like,
the gravity gun is
set up like so. Oh my god. And then I need another.
Why does he do that? Why is it sliding on the floor?
I know, right?
Oh shit. And
then I attach this. Fuck!
How do you attach a clock?
Watch.
No. I'm trying to figure out how to.
Why won't it launch, god damn it?
Okay. Sam!
Yes?
Can you see what I'm doing?
Where are you? Okay, there you are.
Do you think this is going to work at all?
Let's see.
Like,
this is you, yes?
I have a feeling this is gonna go horribly. You're looking at the guy with, like, the two wings, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, fuck! Take two! I'm totally on it. I'm totally on it, Sam. I'm totally fucking on it. Don't even know.
Oh my god. That was just... Oh my god.
I'm so on it.
I keep going to Igniter. It won't do anything.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get Ignite to work too. But for some reason, it just won't do it.
It won't even spawn.
Oh, fucking...
It won't even spawn.
I know, that's the problem. You're supposed to... Why is there a ball here? What's on the ball?
This doesn't seem right. Oh shit.
I have a feeling though. I know what's going to happen next.
I don't think this is going to work.
This is too difficult. Well, I wanted Lodge, god damn it. I put like three...
Why couldn't you say make like a tower of fire or something?
Because I want to see you guys suffer.
Why does it have to...
What keeps exploding?
Oh, Jolo.
Not me. Oh, Jolo. Fucking shit.
Well, my thing can float, if that means something. Right.
Yeah. How the hell did you do that?
It can go down!
It's not exactly...
Oh, fuck. Wait, if I put this on the floor... And I put this here. Lock it with a small. And then I take this off.
And sets things on fire!
Oh shit, it welded. Oh, it de-welded. What the fuck happened to my plane? What is going on?
The other
half my plane flew away!
I see the effort Patrick's trying to make. I guess it's just pretty old... much given up.
No, I'm trying to find a way because I can't make the thrusters work, so I'm going to find another way to make it go up.
You can see what I'm trying to do, right?
Yeah, I can see what you're trying to do.
It's not working, is it?
There are other ways.
What the hell?
Who's got my bathtub?
Wait! Oh god!
Fuck off!
Why is there a floating wall here?
Oh my god! What?
I'm not even... I wish I could see what's happening.
Ball? What is this floating ball? What the hell?
These nuts. Wait. Where's my bathtub again? Does it have to be a bathtub?
Why is there a pot here? Can I ride a pot? Hey, I can ride a pod!
What pod?
How'd you ride a pod?
I wonder. Hold on.
God damn it, man. This is too much work. Like, I'm too dumb to get through this.
I know, right? This isn't working!
Okay. How about we address it? Okay, then. The first person to make something that
flies? I already did that!
Via thrusters.
I did! It's gone!
I also did. I can't remember how!
Who is this in front of me? Fuck off!
God damn it. You didn't have to do that.
Leave me alone!
See, look. Oh my god! See? If everyone looks at me. Alright.
No! This will work. I'm busy.
I don't know if this will work. Hey, can you go to the pod, dude?
Who's that? Whose are these? What the fuck are these?
I don't know if I'm flying. I'm just seeing a lot of spirals.
Fuck, who attached this? What the fuck is going on?
I don't know what's going on. Am I flying or just rolling around? Oh my god. Oh my god, what is that? What is that?
Why are these here?
It's War of the Worlds, bitches!
Who the fuck is spawning this? I'm out of rockets!
Fuck all of you.
Why is this here? How is it?
They don't have health.
Why are these here?
I have a floating bathtub. Does that count?
Why are these?
My bathtub already flew! Who spawned all these blue things?
I'm gonna go. Okay, let's start over. Let me clean everything up. Let me clean everything up.
Why am I attached to my thing now?
Alright, let's make the objective a little simpler. I'm gonna give you guys these tools, okay? Here.
Like,
all right,
I'm gonna
give you guys these tools. All right, so
there's a car.
Damn it!
Someone got in my car.
Stop it!
Ah! I'm so frustrated.
So here, I'm gonna give you guys. Damn it!
Sorry. You put me back right in front of you. That's your fault.
All right. So here, guys, here. So I'm gonna give you guys the following tools. Right?
What? You don't have a choice now.
Yeah, because you guys are having a little bit of difficulty. So here.
So the all of your tools are in the air!
No, wait. Those aren't my tools!
Well, who spawned that? God damn it, Jolo.
Alright, idiots, come over here!
God damn it.
Clean everything up. Alright.
Oh, where'd my... You took away my bathtub rocket!
I am god of hoverballs.
Okay, so everyone. In front of me.
Fine.
Right. You see these pods? Each of you gets one. Alright, then... So each of you gets one, and I want you guys to use thrusters.
Oh! Where's my pod? It's gone, okay.
Oh my god!
What are we doing?
I want you guys to put thrusters on it, okay?
Wait,
and I want you guys to stand over here.
What? Okay? Where are you?
Over here!
Oh, put a marker or something, I'm gonna forget.
Okay, I'm gonna just fire a gun into the air several times.
No, I mean like, put a cone or something.
Put a marker. Here's your marker.
Yeah.
There. So, everybody stand here. Alright, get your pod.
Hey! What happened to it?
There! Get your pod.
Oh shit.
What was that? Patrick, get over here with your pod!
Hold on.
Okay, just take your pod, attach thrusters to it, and...
Sorry.
I just couldn't resist.
Attach thrusters to it, okay? You can add whatever else you want, but the objective is to get from this point all the way to the water.
Oh, what the fuck?
What is happening?
Jolo's just slamming...
Someone took my fucking pod!
Can you get in the pod?
Yes, you can get in the pod. You press E at the pod.
What's happening to me? Can anyone see what's happening to me?
Someone took my pod.
You're kind of spinning around in place.
Got it.
So your thruster's working, it's just that it's not working the way you want.
I got it.
So wait, how do you spawn that pod?
Wait, I have to start.
Someone took mine!
Press Q.
And where is the starting point?
There. Who the fucking... Stove!
Let's just say it's over here at this white line.
Yeah, there. That's exactly where it is.
What the hell? I pressed the wrong thing.
God damn it. Okay.
Well, so look,
I'll
it's
be
not
all the way here. I'll be all the way here, and the first person to get into the water...
Who's... Get, let go! Fuck off! Whoever's holding my pod, you're about to die!
Oh god.
I hit the equal limit. Wow.
Where's what? Well, I mean, there's like that giant fucking thing floating around.
It's just one.
And I assume you spawn like a bunch of pods.
I spawned 3 pods and then I had to replace because children get loose.
Exactly! They're all in the water somewhere.
Oh, I'm gonna get one.
Okay.
There, got it.
Someone's kidding me again.
Rightly so.
There's one pod floating up in the air.
How does it do that?
Oh god. Joel, is that your fucking gravity ball?
That's not mine. Oh, yeah, it is.
Wait. Is it going down?
No!
Is it going up?
It's going down.
It's going up.
No,
it's not going forward towards the direction it's supposed to go.
Damn, baby.
I'm going down and early around.
Oh, teleporter, look!
I'm so lost.
What's the max of a thruster?
Pretty damn powerful. So if you're not careful, that thing could launch you literally to the sky.
Oh shit.
What?
This is burning.
I can't angle it properly.
Okay.
Why can I not attach thrusters?
Probably not doing it.
Oh wait, I can't get in it now, can I?
How do you get in this thing?
Because you, Patrick, really making the effort to get the win.
But I have to... that's not gonna work, is it? Fuck it.
Sam, question.
What?
How do I properly attach thrusters?
Huh?
How do I properly attach thrusters? I've been trying to attach them since.
All right. So
ever.
Go to the tool menu.
How?
Go to
wait. How do you pose? How do you make a pot again?
Okay.
Vehicle. All right.
Zero.
I need.
No.
Turn.
So, where are you? All right. Then you just point at it, and then you just pull left.
Wait. So, when I get the pot, when I get the pot to
do
the
nothing.
Water, do I have to be in it?
No. That's your thruster.
Yeah, that's my thruster. Oh, let me see. Open up the menu.
Sam.
Because you have to click the thruster icon.
Oh, so that's how it works.
Alright, yeah, what?
Do I have to be in the pod?
Extra points.
Extra points?
The idea
who's
was
in
that,
my
yes.
Pod? Who the fuck is this?
Oh, sorry, that's probably me. But yes, the idea is that you'll have to be in your pod.
No one take my propeller.
Why do you have a propeller?
Because you said we
oh,
have
to. Oh, true enough.
This isn't working. The fucking thing explodes every time it touches something.
Can you like detach a thruster?
Yeah, use the remove tool.
He doesn't know that he is Zach.
Great.
There's a remove tool right above the thruster.
Oh.
Whoops!
What's happening?
Whoops!
Who was
sorry.
That?
That's wrong with me.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Risky.
What is the next biggest
dick?
That is tiny!
That's what she said.
That is also my dick.
It's not good.
So this is a lot simpler than building a plane, isn't it?
No, it's still hard! I can't tell. At least when I built that, it actually.
Patrick's trying, so I guess it's not as bad, but.
I tried to do that! My thing flew! The only criteria! Was whether it flew.
Sam, how
I,
you,
I did it.
Sam, how do you make it work?
figure it out.
I don't care anymore. I'm gonna make it the most badass hovering pod ever.
Yeah, no one cares anymore, dude.
No, I'm still working on this.
Yeah, it's just magic.
I got this. I got this like a motherfucker.
I don't even know what that means.
It means she's got it.
Like a motherfucker.
Exactly.
Oh, that's too big. Unless... Sam!
Yes?
If I put thrusters on this, does it fly?
Thrusters
on it has to be a potty, sir.
You can't tell what I'm talking about?
The fucking bridge.
Maybe... This?
Yes.
Maybe...
Let's find out. Give me a second.
Well... Okay, Sam. Yeah, the idea...
Whoa, wait!
Yes, it will fly.
Okay.
If this will fly, then yes.
Give me a second. What's that? No, that's not what I want.
Why isn't it working? Why won't it ignite? How do you make it ignite?
I don't know. The ignite tool doesn't seem to work as I remember.
Didn't I just point that out to you?
No, not to me.
Yes, I did, because I'm sitting next to you.
How? So how do you ride this thing?
No, not to me.
Hey, why did my thruster came off?
How do you ride this thing?
You just press E at it.
Like a beautiful woman.
Ah.
You don't.
I wonder if I should let this go near me.
And I'll just leave it there.
As for that thing, yoink.
And then I want to weld these together.
Well, that isn't your thing.
Oh!
Well,
damn it! Why is it still flying up?
How do you make it activate?
So thrusters, numpad, 8 and 5 are the defaults.
So I'm not moving. This is bad.
I'm so pissed.
Who is this in front of me? Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get your spot out of the way.
Alright, so I guess I can remove that now.
Let's see.
Alright, so there's one left pod.
So this is gonna go here.
You're the one making all those stupid things.
Here.
You do realize the moment you let that go, it's going to float away and you won't be able to get inside.
No, you watch.
No, I'm looking at Jolo's thing.
What are these?
Oh, well,
are
he's giving
us.
So.
I can't fly, what the hell?
What is this?
Well, because it's frozen, isn't it? Well, you're in it.
Oh, now I get it.
Why does it spawn a broken table?
Because you're probably crushing a broken table.
Like, look, oh, Sam, question, what the hell's happening?
You're stuck in place because you froze the thing in the air. So if you unfreeze that, what I will do now. Wait, don't get.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna get back in.
Okay. Wait, somebody watch what happens. I don't know what's
going on. Okay, hold on.
No, I can't get in the spot anymore.
Blast me off.
Yes, I can.
What happened?
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Why'd you.
I'm sorry.
I was gonna fly!
I was actually using. Oh my god!
What's happening? What the fuck? What's happening?
Who made that?
Am I going anywhere?
Whoa, son of a bitch.
It's not doing what I want it to.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Provided.
Still going.
Oh my god.
Holy son of a bitch.
That didn't go anywhere.
You put too many thrusters on it.
I was trying to stabilize it.
What that fucking...
Oh my god. I guess this is why we shouldn't play Garry's Mod. Oh, it's... There's your thing. Oh god, it's blowing away. Okay, we're spawning on
that. Son of a bitch!
Alright, gotta clean up. clean up.
Whoa! I was still in the middle of it!
Well, we couldn't proceed with the...
You fucked my...
Wait. Okay, so... Based... Purely because Patrick's actually got to go somewhere.
Patrick wins! I almost did! I was moving forward!
He was moving.
It stopped! I didn't know why it got stopped.
Because you crashed into a wall.
No!
Did I?
Yeah.
I don't know where I was going. So
provided that his actually fucking flew and moved forward, I guess we can declare him the winner for this first round of Garry's Mod. So yeah, we win. Or he wins. Congratulations, Patrick. Congratulations.
Yay.
I hope you're feeling much better about the... Oh my god.
Son of a bitch. Who keeps launching... Who keeps spawning these things?
What do you think?
Do battle for freedom, brothers! For the Emperor!
Yeah, wrong game.
Alright, so yeah.
This game sucks.